What's up, y'all? This is Hussein Nasser from iGeometry, where we discuss software engineering by example. This is a different video. Today, we're not going to discuss any software per se, no software concept today, but we will. I'm going to talk about how I was able to grow my YouTube channel to 2,000 and plus, I think to 2,200 subscribers. Using really basic equipment. I only have a laptop, a Mac, and this affordable, really good microphone that we're gonna talk about. And so my journey in general, so I started taking YouTube seriously maybe in 2016 or maybe 2015, and late 2015, yeah. So I took this MacBook that I have, and I basically wanted to make a YouTube channel to transfer my knowledge to the public about software. And I'm gonna make software tutorials, especially GIS software tutorials, and just talk about software programming and that. So I wanted a medium to express myself, to talk about this technology. I wasn't thinking about subscribers. I didn't really care about views and anything. I just want to help people. That was my main goal of starting this channel seriously. And back then I called it iGeometry because my field of expertise is GIS, Geographic Information System. That's what I'm. That's why I work at. I specialize in that field. But in general, when I started making YouTube, but I got this MacBook and I just started using the simple QuickTime application there. Literally, that's it. And I do a screen recording, and I will take a video of my screen and then talk about that. I just make the tutorial right there. I don't have any experience in Photoshop. I'm really bad designer, but I'm good in general. I know how to talk about a topic. I'm a good programmer. I'm good a developer, just software designer, and that really made me want to share this knowledge with people. And you can check the content of this channel to see that. But what I want to talk about today is just this notion that I see a lot of people think that, hey, you need to have all these expensive equipment to get started in YouTube and to be successful on YouTube, right? And even without being successful, just think about sharing your knowledge, sharing your idea, sharing your creativity. You don't really need anything. I was able to reach to 2,000 plus subscribers by just using QuickTime, which anyone with a Mac or even with Windows, there are a lot of screen sharing work applications that does that for you. And I was basically, when I started, I was using the built-in microphone of Mac. It wasn't really good. There's a lot of noise, and you know, background, it captures a lot of things that I wanted to capture, and it makes my voice quality goes down. And when I was looking for, you know, something not expensive, I really wanted something affordable. And I was really says, okay, I don't want to spend $700 for a microphone. I want something affordable, really good quality. So I searched this. So I found this. You can see it in the screen right now. I found this microphone. I think it's $24.99 and $25. And it's just like, you know what? Let's get it. If it's bad, I'm gonna return it. But I was really surprised. Like, what? Actually, you can hear it. I'm using that microphone right now, and you can see that the quality is pretty decent, you know. And I use it just to amplify my voice, and if there are reduce any noise in the background. If the AC is running, it just takes that away, and I pretty like it. And then I've been recording most of my videos using that, right? And then that improved my quality of the videos compared to the videos that I had. If you go back to my old videos, you can see how poor they were, and you can see the background stuff, and I don't know, so I just want to share this with you guys. It's like, you don't really need, if you want to start a YouTube channel, if you have a skill, don't deprive people from your skill just because you think that you're not good enough, or you think, oh, you don't have these equipments, or you have all this stuff. You don't really need all that. You just need a medium to start porting your voice. Just go in there and just show your skills. Just provide your skills there out there, and you will be surprised how many people really are searching for the skills that you have, right? And this will grow your opportunities. I mean, when I started the YouTube channel, I was like making very basic videos. I was in another country back then, my home country, Bahrain. And because of my YouTube channel, that was a main reason making all these videos. I got a job, which I'm here, I'm in the United States right now in California, because I was making these videos, right? So you don't know how just by letting your skills out, you don't know who can reach you, who will see it. Even if you get 7 views, that one of those 7 views could be, I don't know, Oprah or someone. You don't have to get like million views, right? But if you get the right people, right, if you really do it with passion, if you're passionate about it, don't do just put a crap out there just because you want to make videos. But you make videos because you like to share your knowledge in general. I hope you guys enjoyed this little video, and I'm gonna put the affiliate link of this microphone in the description below. I get a little percentage commission if you purchase that microphone in general. But that, just take that advice. I mean, in general, if you want to do something, just go do it. Don't let these little things like, oh, I need a microphone, or I need a very fancy camera. Sometimes I use the built-in camera to record my face, right? You can see it in some of my videos, but you don't need any of that. So go there and show your work to people. That's a, by the way, that's a good book by Stephen Pressfield. Show Your Work. I really recommend listening to that audio book. I'm gonna put the Audible actually link for that book, Show Your Link, in the description below as well. All right, guys, that's it for me today. I'm gonna see you in the next one. If you're interested in software tutorials, and if you want to be a better software engineer, learn about the software technology stuff, consider subscribing to this channel. You're gonna see a lot of content that may interest you, and we're gonna see you in the next one, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.